at St. Luke's Church. It's just around the corner. I think it could be really beneficial for you. But the wife can't recommend them enough. She can't stop going on about how they...
Hey!
Riley!
Get your hands off me!
Look, I saw what you did. You think you can come in here and steal from me, do you? I mean,
what the hell's wrong with you, man? Sorry.
Riley!
What?
You don't have to do this. Please, just come back to bed.
You know I have to do this. Please, just let me.
Look, everyone has those nagging thoughts, right? What if I don't lock the door at night? What if Mum becomes ill? What? It's those dark, uninvited feelings that make their way into your head and you try and bury them immediately. That's where my head's at. I can't shake it. It's like this. I want you to try something. Now, your life depends on it. You can think of anything. But whatever you do, don't think about the black bear. Okay?
Right. I see.
That's how I feel. I can't focus on anything else but the damn black bear.
Yeah, right.
I was at my lowest point. I was struggling. I was recommended therapy, which at the time made it bearable. Helped me get through it day by day. But this time, it was different. One evening, I was driving home from work. And a thought came to me. What if I just put my foot down and close my eyes just to see what happens? Let fate take me. And then suddenly, from somewhere deep inside, a thought came to me. Life is just so precious. No matter how dark your thoughts may become, you have to focus on the things in your life that you can be grateful for. It's like that story, you know, about the crow and the pitcher. A crow, half dead with thirst, came upon a pitcher that had once been filled with water. But when the crow tried to put his beak into the pitcher, he found that very little water was left. He tried and he tried, but at last he had to give up in despair. And then a thought came to him. He took a pebble and he dropped it into the pitcher. Then he took another pebble and he dropped it into the pitcher. He saw the water mount up near him. And after casting in a few more pebbles, he was able to quench his thirst and save his life. That's all it takes, just a little at a time. Learning how to deal with it better than you did the day before.